All right, welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. Finally get back to this after Thanksgiving. Was out of town, wasn't able to record. So this is actually we're gonna go ahead and head towards one of these other Chaos Emeralds over here, and I think I found where we need to do that, and I believe it is on. Oh, cool. Well, there's one of these up here. I believe it's over here by this other Eggman thing is this pathway to get over there, so. Gonna get it. And die. All right, trying to do this correctly. There we go. Now I did the other one pretty good. This one was a little more difficult, apparently. All right, we got up here at least. Actually, don't see any cocoa over here.
Spires being used to contain the Chaos Emeralds.
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them, even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the Chaos Emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace. I wonder if the ancients somehow lost their access to the Emeralds. Would that have caused them to disappear?
Right, let's go ahead and get this Chaos Emerald. Okay. Let me just double check here that I'm not missing any cocoa. And I think I have four. I haven't unlocked any additional ones from. Knuckles, so. Let's see, what does it want me to do? Okay, it wants me to find Knuckles. Take us a moment to get over there, but we'll get it. Oh, there's some cocoa here we can get.
What's up?
These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
Take all the Coco back to Knuckles. Sonic can speed things up by carrying the Coco, but the towers will also speed up. Boosting and dodging are not available in this quest. Take all the Coco back to Knuckles. Okay. Am I hurting again, or? Here we go. See if we can't get rid of the rest of these guys. How long do I have for this? Do I just have to do it without dying?
Soldiers, now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
Looks like this is probably going to be a bit of finding Knuckles and running into him and managing this sort of area. No, not what I wanted to do. You silly guys, man. We're going to go ahead and skip this because... I have at least two rings, so we're good to get hit at least one more time. Get another gear. I think I probably should have plenty of these medallions at this point.
experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island. I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Interesting.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system. Give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbon and Cubon.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
I guess she's Eggman's creation, not just somebody that she tricked.
I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius, his skill. If only you two could work together.
Wonder if this chick's gonna try to get us to work together, I guess. Go talk to Knuckles once again.
That's a huge wall, and an equally huge hole through it. Yikes.
Got it. Let's go grab Knuckles. Not actually what I meant to do with him, but rings. We got some purple coins while we're over here.
What's with the pep talk?
With the defenses down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
Alright, we're gonna try to get this to go right. Hard to see much of anything. I don't know where the other two are. I can't see. There's one and two. Okay, they're both back here. Got 10 more seconds. All right, managed to get it even with that weird dust cloud.
Is this the place? Yo, Nux!
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
That'd make this pretty important.
That's a callback. That's
not a good sound.
Assault the bunker! I can't lose this!
You've got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
Alright, so most of these quests, there's actually a particular way to do this one, so we just gotta tempt him and then get hit, apparently. Then run up to the top, and then do a single stomp, and that gets him out of there. I don't know why I keep getting hit by that, though. It's a little less pleasant. Here we go. I wonder if there's another Master Emerald. Like, doesn't it look like a giant emerald could be in the center of this? Alright, let's get up on top now. Quite a bit more than I thought it was going to be. Sweet, another fruit.
ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
I wonder where that is. Possibly over here, by Knuckles. Can't get up here. This seems to be taking me a direction I don't really want to go. Gotta get out of this hole now. Why is this so stuck? I've been over here yet. This is sort of new territory. There we go. Ooh. Jacked it up and hopped off real quick, and that was apparently not what I was supposed to do. Dead end, really? Seems very strange. Alright, got him. Is there Coco around? Ready. Good times. It's a bit of a new section of map that I haven't been in before. But you know what? It's okay. Just clearing some of the map. I'm probably gonna go ahead and leave this episode off here, actually. And we'll get to the next one and hopefully go ahead and complete this, get this last Chaos Emerald, and then also hopefully we'll clear on to the next island. So thank you guys very much for watching. I do really appreciate it. Hopefully you're doing well, and I'll check you guys in the next one.